We know now that if you cool someone's body after they've survived a cardiac arrest, bringing their body temperature down to between 32 and 34 degrees Celsius, that we can dramatically improve survival and also prevent that brain damage. The ICEPAX trial is a very exciting new study that's being launched in the GTA. It involves partnerships between Sunnybrook Hospital, St. Michael's Hospital, and the emergency medical services across the entire region. The goal behind the ICEPAX trial is to take the decision to start cooling a patient's body out of the hands of the busy doctors and nurses in the emergency department and put it into the hands of the paramedics who have just successfully restarted someone's heart in the field. The idea behind this is that the cooling process will be started sooner, and also it should catalyze the treatment so that doctors and nurses will continue to provide this right away when the patient hits the emergency department. We're evaluating this as part of a randomized trial so that we can confirm that moving this treatment to the hands and the domain of paramedics is actually helpful, and also to monitor to make sure there's no unintended consequences or potential harm. We're very excited about this, and the trial should involve about 1,000 patients over the next 2 years. We believe that studying the cooling process earlier will help ensure that more patients are getting this important treatment that can save lives and prevent brain damage in a timely fashion. This is going to be a very exciting intervention that many other regions across Canada and the world, in fact, may want to implement.